Master Balkar worked part-time on a dairy farm in northern India, but he barely made enough money to provide for his wife and two sons. Many times they had to beg for food. His 9-year-old son, Arpan, knew they desperately needed help.
We couldn't pay our school fees. We would borrow clothes from others and wear them to school. And we never had enough food to eat.
We used to sit down and pray together. We had hope that one day God will deliver us from our struggles and answer our prayers.
A local minister who partners with CBN told us about Balkar's need. Since Balkar had the skills to run a dairy farm, we gave him 10 cows and a stable.
When I saw the cows for the first time, I was very happy. I ran to the stable where the cows were. I couldn't control my joy.
Arpan loved that the farm was named after him. Today, it produces 400 gallons of milk each month. Balkar hired workers from his community, and he's using some of the profits to build a bigger church and support other local pastors.
Now I am able to feed my family and take care of all their needs. My sons are able to pay their school fees and buy their school books and supplies.
This is really a miracle from Jesus. We are very happy. We are able to drink 2 or 3 glasses of milk every day. It's so yummy and sweet. I really thank God and all of you who helped us by giving us the cows.